You're so lovely, Winnie.
For every woman in this world, Ken, there's only one man.
So enchanting.
When you marry for love, Ken, you're always happy.
Yeah, right. If only love were so simple and marriage so easy. But it's not. Here, in the United States, 90% of us will marry. And half of those marriages will end in divorce. How do some marriages succeed while others fail? Why do so many of us continue to marry despite the odds? Why did I recently go and get married myself for a second time? Especially since I've always been a claustrophobic. Well, in terms of relationships. All I knew was this. My new marriage was going to succeed. Why? Because I had a plan. I was going to talk to some people, couples and experts, and interview them about how marriages can last and thrive, and find out what drives so many of us to marry in the first place. And my new husband, Matt, wanted to come along with me. We were going out to find some answers to some of my long-held questions about marriage and, more importantly, find the secret that would make our own marriage last and thrive. Together, we set out on a newlywed quest in search of happily ever after.